Hello, it's Annie here from Attic Theatre, bringing you another week of dancing here at the Merton Dancing Hub. So, before we start, what do we need this week? Well, a pair of socks. You might need maybe more than one pair, depending on how big your hands are and how big your socks are. If you have one of these sort of squeezy, squashy balls, they're great to use. Or a ball of wool. So, pause this and go and have a look. Socks, tights, ball of wool, or a squeezy ball. See you in a minute. Great, so now you've got something. Now, all you're going to do, if say you've got socks and you might just need two socks, and then we're just going to roll them up into a ball, just so you've got something in your hand, okay? I'll probably use this ball myself so you can see it. Okay, so let's just have a little sweep with our arms. That's it, just turning like this with me, just checking. Is everything out of the way so we don't knock anything over or anyone. Okay, if you're on your own, I always like to say maybe have a phone just next to you or wear your personal alarm. You may have one that you wear around your neck or you may wear it on your wrist. Okay, so, oh, and one final thing, we always like to have a glass of water to hand. So at the end, we can go, cheers, and have a drink. Okay, so I'm going to take my seat. Now, I hope you're all keeping really well. And let's start, as we often do, with a nice big stretch. Just find out, how is the body today? You might want to move those shoulders. Move the elbows about, just wriggle the fingers, maybe get the ankles moving, that's it. How does everything feel today? So let's have one big stretch and that noisy yawn. So today we're going to do the, I'm going to call this the hee ho ha. And it's really just one of our breathing exercises with laughter. So we're going to start the first time. We're going to take a nice breath in. And as we breathe out, we're going to have a bit of a okay. So let's do that all together. Just start sitting up really tall, feet on the ground. And when you think you're sitting up tall, just see if you can sit up just a little bit taller still. That's it. Relax the shoulders. Now, we're going to take a big breath in together. So breathe in. And as you breathe out, you're just going to go hee-hee-hee-hee-hee. All together. Keep going. Ah, oh, lovely. This time let's do a ho. Ho. So, sitting tall, big breath in, and as we breathe out, are we ready? All together. Keep going. Fantastic. And this time we're going to do, what if we missed out? He. No, we've done ha. We're going to go ha, ha, ha. Just give that a try. Have a go going ha, ha, ha. So, sitting up tall, take a big breath in. And then we're going to go ha, 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 ha. Well done. So, our first song today is Beyond the Sea. So I thought let's do a water-themed warm-up. And it's going to have some movements in that go a bit like this. So just turn the head. Just do this with me. Just turn the head. That's it. And then imagine maybe you're in a boat and you're looking out for land. And that's it. And just, you can swap your arms around if you like. Don't worry too much. But think of moving that upper body. Oh, what's out there? You got it. Well done. What else might we do? We might row our boat. So with me, just have a little rowing. I think it'd be very nice to have a row across a lovely lake right now. And do you ever put your hand in the water and just feel the temperature? Feel that water moving around your hands. Just do this with me and let your other hand join in. That's it. I'm going to do it slow and slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick, quick, slow. And maybe you like to swim. Just have a go at a bit of swimming. Maybe you like your head in the water or not. And maybe a little bit of that front crawl, but we don't take the arms too high on this. Okay, you just follow me. Let's go. Sitting tall and just tilt that head. Bring it up and tilt and up and tilt and up. Jumping along. right. You can sway a bit as well, but tap those toes. Woo! Just keep tapping. Should we speed it up? And here we go. Speed up those toes. Lovely. Okay, heel raise. So lift the heel down, other heel down, up the heel down, up, down. That's it. Just one more. Okay, so toe side to side, four times, and back to centre, and roll down. Okay, it's time to grab your socks or whatever you've got. So stay in your chairs. I'm going to come closer to you. So I'm going to use this because you'll see it so much better. But you can have your socks or your ball of wool, whatever you've found that you can just scrunch up in your hand. So let's just go through what we're going to do before we use the music. So, hold the ball in one hand, doesn't matter which one. And just think, first of all, of squeezing it. You know, it's a bit like when you squeeze an orange or a lemon. Give it a good squeeze. And then we're going to have a little sway with it. Keep squeezing. It's a squeeze and a sway. That's it. And then just release the ball. Turn the hand over and spread the fingers out, balancing the ball on your hand. Let's try that in the other hand. So, give it a good squeeze. Yeah, might have a nice bit of fish or a pancake you want a bit of lemon on, and then just have that sway as you squeeze. That's it. And then just stop, slowly release whatever you're squeezing and just spread the fingers out. Lovely. So we'll do that a couple of times on each hand. Then we take the ball in one hand, spread the arm out, and we're going to roll that ball right along the arm, along our chest, and down the arm. You can take your time on this, because I think if you're using a soccer ball or what, it takes a little longer than it does with a ball. Okay, so the idea is just try that with me, going up the arm, across the chest, down, and then coming back. And then we're going to be rolling it down the body and take it right down the leg. Okay, imagine it's going down the leg with me, but then we bring it back up, back down the other side, roll it right down, keep rolling, coming up. And I think, oh yes, we need this as well. It's a bit like a namaste greeting. So we're going to put the palm of the hands just flat, squeeze the ball, have a little sway. Woohoo, we can do a circle. Take it out to the side and release. And try this now. Take it, the ball in one hand or your socks, pass it round the back. Take it out in front and have a little dance with this. Give it a little bit of style. Woohoo! That's it. So without further ado, I'm going to put some music on. We've got sway for this. And let's get going. Okay, so in one hand, are we ready? Okay, and squeeze. And just start to sway. That's it. Have a little dance. And release. Turn your palm up and reach those fingers out. Again, squeeze and sway. That's it. And release and just open the fingers. Lovely. Other hand. And let's squeeze and sway. The other arm can get involved. Woo! And just present that, spread those fingers out. Woo! And squeeze and sway. That's it. And open the fingers, balance that ball. Lovely. Palms together, squeeze. Tag to side. Woo! Maybe two little circles. Just play with that. Where does it want to go? And release. Woo! Shake it all out. Okay. One arm out. And roll it across. Roll. You could move your fingers in time to the music. Woo. I can hear the sound of violins. And back. Back along the arm. That's it. Okay. Let's start from here. Going down. Lovely. Okay. Just take it down once more. Okay. And coming up. And just take it around the back, out. and round the back of you. Have a little dance with this. Woo! We could do it the other way. Round the back, open out. Just take from hand to hand. Okay, and you can just put those down. Lovely. Let's roll our shoulders. That's it, just roll those shoulders. And roll them forward. Keep going. Let's just play the piano. However you want to play your piano. And just reach those fingers out. Stretch them. And shake them out. Okay, side bends. Just drop one arm down. Smile. Then come up. Other side and drop down. Smile. And out we come. Lovely. Just do a little twist round. You can use the chair to support you and hold. And then round to the other side. Just hold that twist. And come round. That's it. Lovely. Oh, just reach the arms out a little bit. And then just bring them across you and give yourself a hug.
And get your head. Leave your worries.
And if you want to sing along, please do.
Just direct your feet
to the sunny side of the street. Okay. Have a little sway here. Just tap the feet.
Life can be so sweet.
Just stretch one foot out. Put the heel on the ground. Take the toes from side to side. And your hand can go with it. And keep the toes pointing up. Rest on the bent leg and come forward towards me. And hold that stretch there.
Go lost at my feet on Sunset Street.
Okay, other leg. Just put the heel on the ground, toes pointing up, and just take those toes side to side. Add the arm. You might want to click your fingers. Woo! Lovely. And rest your hands on your bent knee, coming forward. Just to have a stretch.
This road crossed over.
And just sitting up, put both feet on the floor. Sit really tall. And then just relax into your chair. And you can close your eyes. And you can just enjoy the rest of this song. You might want to tap your feet. Just close the eyes. Ah, No, it's a pity there wasn't a little bit more. Never mind. You can very easily just rewind this video and have a little you time with the music. So if you haven't opened your eyes already, please do. And as always, one thing remains. I'm going to say have a good week. In fact, don't just have a good week, have a great week. I hope you get to walk on the sunny side of the street. Cheers, grab your water, and I'll see you next time. Bye.